what my dilemma is that I'm in this cushy corporate job, and I'm really thinking about pursuing my passions and going into acting. What do you think?
You got to work enough to pay your bills, and then you got to pursue your dream. But don't ever give the dream up, but you got to live in the real world.
My husband is good enough to say that I can quit and he'll take care of me.
Okay, now, if your husband is willing to pay the bill, we got a whole new set of dynamics here.
Okay.
If you're willing to pay the bill, go for it, baby.
Just go. Okay, I'll take care of that.
And tell your husband I'm proud of him for backing you on this.
I'll tell him.
All right, good to meet you.
I think you might be overreacting just a little.
Great. Thanks for having my back.
I'm just being honest. Yeah, he lied, but maybe she's the one chasing him.
Well, he's not running.
It's because he didn't do anything. She was the one jogging him at the party the other night. It's not the first time, and it will not be the last.
Rena!
What? I saw how you were looking at him at the bonfire. The hottest new date on campus.
I noticed. But if... Why did he lie if he wasn't doing anything wrong?
Because he's a man? But just give it some time. See how the weekend goes. I'm sure he'll come around.
You're not my what?
Your mother. She abandoned you when you were baby. Baby, it was all over the nip.
No.
You have to understand. I adopted you when you were 2 years old.
Look, that's enough. I don't need to hear this.
Baby, don't.
No. What are you saying to me?
I adopted you when you were
You're not my mother?
I love you, and I know I should have told you sooner. I just didn't know how.
You think so? Oh, well, you should have been that fine time to tell me.
Sharon, I'm sorry. No, please. Please, no.
Leave me alone.
I was worried. Sharon, where were you? I was worried.
What do you care? You're not my mother.
Look, I may not be your biological mother, but I am your mother by law, and I've treated you well. I just needed you to know that they're good foster and adoptive parents out there so you wouldn't get the wrong idea because of what happened to Hope.
I have a question.
Yes.
Has my biological... Has she ever tried to find me? Has she ever looked for me?
No.
Her loss, not mine.
Baby, that's right, it is.
Been a very good mother and parent to me. I'm sorry. This is just a lot.
I love being your mother. Look, I promise I'll do everything I can to help Hope. I promise you that. Yes.
Hems, check.
None rebreathers?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 non rebreathers, check.
Cool.
Hey.
Who are you?
Oh, we have a student today. I didn't tell you. It's his first day.
Raphael?
No, you didn't tell me. I hope you know what you're doing, otherwise you're just gonna be getting in the way.
Look, pay him no mind. That's Raj, the prick I was telling you about. Talk to me. Is there anything you're nervous about?
Yeah.
Why are you nervous? They can't get any worse. They're already dead.
Raj! Look, we're not all as jaded as you are.
Don't you think that's a little harsh?
No, it's not harsh.
No respect for life. I don't know how I work with you. Look, Raphael, please pay him no mind.
Whatever. Sheena, are there any more surprises for today?
Yeah. We're covering Area 4 today.
Great. It's just what I need. Another boring day in the suburbs with Shanane and Rico Suave.
My name is Raphael.
Come on, Nikki, you have to eat something.
Not hungry.
Nobody likes hospital food. Well, I do, but only when there's pudding. Oh, I've already eaten, but thank you. And if you finish your lunch, you can go and play with your friends.
I don't want any friends here.
Okay. Hey, what's today's fun fact about the moon, Well, it says here that full moon tonight is a very special one.
It's like the biggest one ever.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess you already know that it has special powers.
It doesn't say that.
It's true. A full moon is a very powerful thing. It could turn men into wolves and bats into vampires.
Then can it make me better?
On a night like tonight, anything's possible.
Nurse Winters! Nurse Winters, what happened?
I think you should go.
I didn't mean to.
Just breathe. That's it. That's it. It'll be okay. Go!